amazing.
Hi guys.
Hello.
Oh, Skylar. Anyway, I'm Charlie.
I'm like a
Taylor.
And we are reacting now to SHINee's Downtown Baby. Yeah. I'm excited.
Yeah, we haven't watched it at all.
And SHINee hasn't had a comeback.
No, it's all of our reactions.
Yeah. Anyway, let's just jump in. Babies. I want to see my babies.
Oh, that's so cool.
That name.
Downtown.
No, just the way the name went.
Oh, you like wakes up. It's like, yeah,
jump in.
Well, that's
okay. Oh, God.
Oh, my God, Kate!
The guy's left.
Oh my God, Kian, take me in!
Turn down, honey! Okay, you know what? This means I need this.
Kian!
That's Chong Gun.
He's on the other side. Just dance.
Where'd Onu go? There he is.
Oh, Lego. Oh,
Lego.
Oh, wait, that's... That girl moved.
I don't like...
Oh, God.
I don't really like the girls that they chose in there, really. They're like too bright and powerful.
Wait, is that one a real girl too? Or
they're both real girls.
They just look like Barbies.
I thought they were Barbies, almost like giant Barbies.
Oh God, even that one moved.
Oh, I like that. Can I be in that room? That would be so trippy.
I would be in that room with them.
It moves.
And that design kind of took my chance a little bit.
Oh, I love it.
It does. That's trippy.
Oh, I go in one of those rooms and it's just kind of like that and the floor moves. It's like, am I gonna hit a wall?
The only one that hasn't moved is the redhead. I just realized his pants are two different colors.
In the one scene, Keen is wearing a jacket that only has one sleeve. It bothered me.
I'm just waiting for that one redhead chick to move.
I know. It's like everyone else has. Don't tell me she's like the action.
Oh God.
I'm waiting for
her
to breathe.
Their Japanese songs are always so much fun. It kind of reminds me of 1, 2, 3.
I like how they're having so much fun in this one.
They always seem to have fun, you know, like with their Japanese stuff. Even 3, 2, 1, they look like they're having fun.
It's kind of weird, but it's funny.
It's SHINee, they're allowed.
That was an awesome ending for called Downtown Baby.
I was expecting a little bit more to the song after that, and it's just like, oh, it stopped.
Babies.
That was entertaining.
My babies.
Can you do that? Oh my God.
Onu jung hyun jimin ki min ho.
It's never okay.
It's not okay.
It's not okay.
Anyway, yes, great song. That's actually catchy. Really, really catchy. The outfits were... They're what I expect of SHINee. They really are.
Same with the background.
Yeah, especially...
Like, all the sets.
Yeah,
like,
especially in their Japanese
like, the sets, they made my eyes hurt. But I still... They were very entertaining.
I don't even know what the guy's name was, but there's this guy with a really awesome white hat that I want.
We'll have to watch it again when we can point it out. Okay, anyway. That's some great clothes. That kind of... SHINee-ish.
Did not match at all.
Yeah, they were SHINee concept to me. I just expect that kind of thing now. Great song. The dance was pretty entertaining. And
I liked that they had fun with the video.
Yeah, they looked like they had fun.
Especially when they had the words, the downtown baby part. That's mm-hmm. where they had like the most fun.
Yeah, because they could do anything they wanted.
Yeah, and it's nice to see them all together. Like, with Why So Serious, Jonghyun wasn't there. That's depressing. I don't want to think about this anymore.
Stop talking about it.
Okay. Get out of my face here. Anyway, yeah, so. Bye, guys!
Bye-bye.
You steal key.